to enjoy Food Truck Friday. Lucky guy. Yeah, he's downstairs outside already there. Tom, what have you got?
Well, we got the guys from 5280 Sliders Food Truck down here. We got Mike Schuster and Dominic Maldonado with us. Good morning, fellas.
Good morning, Tom. Thanks for coming down.
Thanks for having us. Mike, first, tell me about this, because we've been teasing you guys about the difference between what a slider is and what a slider bomb is. When do we graduate?
Sure. So, essentially, you have what we call the classic American, which we think is the perfect slider, the perfect cheeseburger.
That's this one right here.
And that's the foundation for the burger bombs. And we call them the 5280 burger bombs because they're an explosion of flavor in your mouth, and they should be dripping and running when you bite into it, and that's what makes them a bomb.
So this is a bomb just because we have more flavor. What's on that one?
So this is called the Retro, which is a homemade burger sauce. Mm-hmm. So it's like an old-fashioned burger sauce. It comes with pickled and fried onions.
Dominic, you grew up here. You've been around Denver all your life. What is it about these sliders? You sell them. You guys are at the brew pubs and the like, and you're going to be at Civic Center Eats as well.
Sure.
But what do you get? You get two or three of these in a container there?
You can do it a la carte, so you can have a little or as many as you want.
What's the record?
The record, I think, is about 40 or 50.
One order.
Just kept coming back.
That is awesome. Mike, what's in this one here?
So that's the Cajun barbecue. That's our homemade Louisiana-style barbecue sauce.
Right.
And that's also served with fried onion. All of our burgers are steamed on a bed of their own fried onions.
Right.
And the buns are steamed along with it. So you have barbecue sauce, pickle, and mustard.
And next door?
Next one down is going to be your jalapeno popper, we call it.
Okay.
That's a jalapeno cream cheese, ketchup, mustard, and fried onions. And then what we have here...
That looks awesome.
Yeah, that's our grilled cheese. So you get two little grilled cheeses on one plate, because of course they got to be slider size. And you know, we had to bring that for Chris because we know he needs a vegetarian option.
Yeah. Nice, good thinking for Chris. And we have the potato salad. You said a la carte. Is it mostly just the sliders? Do you have many sides?
No, we just have the one. Actually, we have two sides. We have the bacon potato salad, and we do some kettle chips.
Right.
But we like to focus on the burgers.
I shorted the potato salad. That's bacon potato salad.
Bacon potato salad, absolutely.
Got to get something
absolutely.
In there.
Absolutely.
Well, we're going to bring it up in just a couple minutes and give everyone a chance to taste test, have a nice little Friday feast up in the studio. But Mike and Dominic, I know people want to come out and check out 5280 Sliders. You guys say the breweries most nights?
Yeah, you can find us real time or wherever we are through the week on our website or our Facebook page. But we do mostly breweries at night, and then we like to mix in some events and that in the daytime.
Well, good luck to both of you. Thanks for getting up early, bringing us some sliders.
Thank you, Tom. Just
a few minutes away. And again, we'll have a link to their website as well, and ours at kwgn.com. So, Kim, we even have an option for Chris, and it looks good, that grilled cheese.
It does look good. He's really excited. And Chris Tomer's eyeing the Cajun.
Yes, I thought that looked
Cajun
good.
Cajun for Tomer. We got it.
All right, thanks, Tom. Well, you know, instead of them bringing it up, I think we should go outside.
We could easily
do that. It's so nice out already.
It's a-